Welcome, foolish mortals.
Throw 18, got 20.
Hey everybody, welcome to Now It's Dark. I'm Jim, and today I'm doing an Amazon Prime unboxing of 9 vintage horror movie poster prints. These are 8x10. I had a gift card for Amazon and came across this in my search for horror collectibles. These 9 prints were $15.96, and the seller has 3 different assortments of 9. So I chose this one. I haven't looked at these yet. I just unboxed it, as you can hear. So it's in another mailer. Seems like they stayed in good shape. They didn't bend, it looks like. I'll link the seller in the description below. And you can take a look and see if you like the assortments. It's not a mystery, so you get to see all 9 that you're going to be getting. And one of my concerns was whether or not the thickness of the print was going to be just like paper thin, or if it was going to be kind of a cardstock. And I can verify that it is kind of a cardstock, so it's got some nice weight to it. Sorry, I'm not looking. And also, maybe this was in the description and I just didn't pay any attention, but it came with these little sticker dots, so you can put them on your wall. I will be framing these and putting them on my wall. I'm still in the middle of tweaking my room. I had to flip my room around and move my YouTube studio to the opposite side of my bed because my bed was too close to the window, and it's just so darn hot, even with the air conditioner on. So let's take a look at the 9 prints that I got. Here's the first one. It's The Shining. I think this looks really cool. I don't have a lot of Shining, The Shining prints or anything like that, so this is cool. These are not autographed, but they are like, you know, retro reproductions of posters or lobby cards. Here's Psycho. This assortment, I think, was assortment 1 of 3. This one's pretty cool. The Living Dead. The Return of the Living Dead, sorry. They've kind of got a nice matte finish. They're not super glossy, and I actually think I like that. This is the only Jaws print I have. I do not have any other Jaws posters or pictures at all. Here is The Evil Dead. Kind of cool. Also, don't have anything Evil Dead. Spoiler alert, I'm not really a big fan of the Evil Dead movie. I don't understand why. Maybe I need to watch it again. Halloween. I'm a big fan of Halloween. This is probably my number one movie franchise, maybe. Even though there's been some pretty bad movies in the group. Here's another one that I didn't have any posters of. Jeepers Creepers. Just in time for reboot or part 3 remake is coming up. I like the first one. I really enjoyed the first one. Really, really enjoyed it. I wish they could have kept that vibe going. Here is another Halloween. I don't remember that there was 2 Halloween prints, but it's all right. It's kind of cool looking. And finally, also kind of a sci-fi horror, Aliens, nice franchise as well. So yeah, that is it. That's 9 vintage horror movie posters, retro creepy classic scary movie film prints, 8x10s. Again, I'm going to link that down. The seller has no idea that I'm doing a review or anything like that. I don't even know who the seller is. I don't see the name. Luke some foreign name. This came relatively quick. I ordered it, and I have Amazon Prime, and it really did only take a couple of days to come in, and the card stock quality is very good. I'm actually very pleased with that. These little sticker things, not sure what I'll do with those, but they're kind of spongy. They're big spongy circles. But I'll be putting mine in the 8x10 frames that I get at Walmart. They're like $2.25 a piece if you buy like the 3-pack. Those are called the front loading frames, and that's because everything I have is in those already. So I'm forever destined to only get those frames because they will all have to match. But if you enjoyed this video, please hit like and subscribe, and have a great day.
I would like to thank all the little people who work so hard to make this picture a success. I would like to thank them, but I really can't because I did it all myself.